I was coming to here and invited to speak about my idea of art as an idea of enlarging the effectivity of the idea of art outcoming from history as an art idea which contains the well-known disciplines like sculpture, architecture, painting, music, dancing, poetry, and so on. And I would like to declare why I feel that it is now necessary to establish a new kind of art able to show the problems of the whole society and the problems of everybody, of every living being, and how this new discipline of art, I declare it now as a social sculpture, is able to realize the future of humankind, not only is able in my sense, and you can control it with your ideas, with your ability in thinking, if there could be a way that there could be a guarantee for the evolution for the Earth as a planet too, and to establish the conditions for other planetary conditions for the future too. I now point for a very wide and very futurology perspective. But at first, before we begin with a discussion and with a dialogue, you know, this is declared as a dialogue, and it would be very nice if the dialogue would be very intensive. Let me show any general ideas from this structure of thinking. It will not be make a new ideology to change the well-known ideology in history for another new ideology. It is more to see as a methodology in thinking for the things, in looking and observing for the phenomena in the reality. And all these things we will now step for step in general describe as related to the social structure, and then we have at first to ask in what region of discipline in human social structure lives art. Art as a element of the whole culture is placed is seen as a point of creativity. I mean this creativity is we have to look for this creativity at first, and what creativity means for the whole. Perhaps it is easier to do when we compare this element of freedom in creativity. Let me go a bit quicker through the elements or through the ideas. We will come later once more to the point. I know very good that it is a bit unsharp, and at the first look not directly to understand, that we compare this area of working in the society is on a special place in the society. There is another thing to work, for instance, in the law structure, in the area where politicians work. And there is another thing to work in the economics, their laborers work, for instance. And here, my idea is to declared that art is the only possibility for the evolution, the only possibility to change the situation in the world. But then you have to enlarge the idea of art to the idea of the whole creativity. And if you point, show the whole creativity, and you discuss the whole creativity, then there is a logic following from this sentence, from this statement, that every living being is an artist. An artist in this way, that he can develop his capacity, and that therefore it is necessary at first that the society has to care for education system, that the equality for chances for education and self-realization is guaranteed. And our present political systems in the Western world, in the private capitalistic systems, and in the Eastern state capitalistic systems, this is not guaranteed. Therefore, it is to the same time searching the research for a new way to go in politics. But when I say now the idea of politics together with the foregone ideas, you see that politics means now another content. It means now a kind of art. And therefore, now in short to say, another thesis, every working has to become the quality of art. Now we can look later for to make the proof for this only by thinking about these topics. Then I'm making a structure to show what is to understand in general about the social sculpture. And I began on the left side with a symbol, but it is not meant as a symbol, it is more a phenomenon, an archetypic element of the human life, but it is only one element of human life. It is an anatomy of human being, and it begins with a hierarchy of a special area, the kingdom of plants. On the left side, you see a structure set or given for the element of life. You know, life represented on a plant. I did it because I was interested to show and to make clear what an organism means. That it is another thing than the form left from the plant. There is a cube, and the cube represents the mineral element, the dead element of minerals, for instance. Kingdom of minerals, kingdom of plants. You see, you go later, you go more to the right, in the middle, there is an animal represented for the element of soul. It comes as the next stage after the plant, and then there you see a human being. But the discussion cannot go now in a special way for the elements. But I will say only this: that we speak later about these elements. Under this line on the bottom, I showed a diagram about the evolution in history. I began with a time where the muse was the method, as a possibility for researching for the human beings, and then I set a line, a border, when the period began, when Plato, Aristoteles, and the Western world's philosophical system began, and then the point where the two lines are crossing, that is represented for the present time.